Yeah. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, in the Deacy Park for the U11 Girls Swan Cup Final. The two teams will be coming through from the main stand in the next couple of minutes. Get ready to give them a big cheer and welcome them on. If you want to take photographs, please make your way to the front of the stand area now. Sorry. half-time scores in the combined games of the Girls Swan Cup. Kilchenby Athletic 1, Moyne Villa 2. There's more excitement here than the Worcester Park. Manville ahead by 2-1, and the combined score of North Butcher. So, folks, welcome to Chandler. Let's give it a round for you. Thank you. scorer in girls under 11 Swan Cup. The champion is John Lovilla, 6. Congratulations to Lovilla. Congratulations to the champion. Three great games, three great sets of players. Well done, Paul. Thank you. Miller. So we'll do that is to invite the two captains down, and it gives us great pleasure to announce that we are now U11 Swan Cup winners.
square space for all my websites for a long time, since I have so many different interests and businesses. This is the best solution for me because it's so flexible. No matter what I decide with Squarespace, I can implement it quickly and above all myself.
It's a very interesting backstory that people find you freshly prepared by range. It's got to be practical good stuff, practically full-on flavors and family favorites. That's all time to yourself, and back to wholesome meals, sides and snacks. Prepare it every day in your local supermarket, or talk to food experts, passionate about delicious options.